anything with that?
I went there not that long ago. And everything was fine, though.
I don't take care of the machines. Kind of a shame. They spend a lot of money on machines. They don't take care of them.
He over there.
Mm. Marshall.
Where's Marshall working now?
AutoZone.
Still AutoZone in Kingston.
No, he changed.
No, he changed.
Into what? A lady?
It's still AutoZone, but it's a different store.
Oh.
Did you finally get transferred to Cape?
That's awesome. I should have lost my bag.
Weeaboos. Hate your goddamn Weeaboo.
I had Weeaboo on the mind, I'm sorry.
Weeaboo. He's a boo.
What? Come look at me. I don't feel good. Just done that.
Oh, we're hanging up with bro one. What the fuck are you guys doing at shots now?
We just turn into John just sitting there being like, do a wheelie, don't do a wheelie. Do a wheelie, don't do a wheelie. You have wheel damage.
Wheel damage if I'm doing a wheelie the whole time.
I don't need the friends.
I can just gift it. Oh.
I mean, whenever you want to spin around.
You know, the times playing Brawl at my house was more entertaining than this. Especially with Steve.
Oh, God.
That's only because he almost nearly died.
Which time?
Oh, no, that was at Brian's.
Okay. Hey, Steve.
I've spun around. Now what?
Right. We're starting with this one, then.
What the fuck is... What the fuck is that?
Why don't you follow directions and you'll be fine? The fucking easy end.
I
want
another slice of pizza, but I don't.
Bam.
Go watch some porn.
Jack in Box stuff? Oh,
be alive the right one. On the internet, Pete.
Oh, yeah.
Wait,
no. Yeah, so if you want to talk about all the other girls that you're seeing. Hi, Sam.
Hi. Want to see Jill? Right here.
It's not.
I hope you clean Jill before you brought her here.
Does that mean I have to, like, censor my thing? I can't... I don't know how this...
No.
Internet stuff.
No, it's such a... You can say whatever the fuck you want.
Ooh.
He's an edgy memer. You should be a duck, because that's about you.
What is that even?
I think it's
a...
I feel like I should have limited us by getting a small, but I was like... Art is just...
I've already had two slices. Okay, I'm pretty good.
Oh, I know I'm getting old. Damn. How hard is it to use a phone?
Yes, they do.
Oh my god, that needs to be like a license plate. Okay, well, I guess we're done for the night. Pete's had too much fun. Too much fun.
Just remembering the past. Good memories.
Do you magic?
Are you a wizard?
You won't.
Yeah, you won't.
An old inside joke.
Clearly.
He's just laughing. You know, I think of that fat kid that tips over laughing.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, he wasn't white.
Be angry. Are you an umbrella?
Yeah, I'm an umbrella.
Welcome to. We'll use your.
Do you mind it?
Isn't that one of the, like, enemies in fucking Kirby?
Damn, looks like Patrick Stott.
So I just had to make
Just draw a picture. Just draw a picture, Pete. What was the one that the Tom Brady one we had at your house? That was just like, I'm disappointed in my son or something.
I think I'm something to draw. Fuck.
I want this as like my ringtone.
I fucked up.
It's okay, we all did.
That's my life. I'm glad I bring the tablet.
Yeah, dude, I saw you over there like, wow. I have a stylus around here somewhere.
Can we determine that even though if you increase the size of the tablet, it's still like the DPI for it? Still
yeah, it's, yeah, you can still be like drunk mode.
Pretty easy with
dude,
that.
Dude, Wii Boost, let's go.
You gotta do three drawings.
Okay,
That's a different color, but whatever.
Oh my god, why?
Did you do wrong?
Oh my god, I fucked up.
You got 40 seconds, Pete.
Yeah, but it's Pete.
You have 12 seconds, Pete.
It's funny though how calm he is playing a game, but him working on a car is like the funniest thing. It's like domestic abuse against
the
vehicle.
You have no idea how bad it is sometimes.
That fucking piece of shit.
How do I undo?
The little the next to the check mark thing. Oh, you can change the thickness of the brush. That doesn't help.
I just wrote random shit.
Yeah, the next round's gonna be more fun for you. You gotta think of catchphrases.
Oh, you have no idea.
By the way, when you think of catchphrases,
yeah.
You just keep typing them in. There's no limit. You can just boom, 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 like.
Wait, you can type? I've been writing everything.
No. This next part.
Oh. Easy, we gotta slow down. You have nothing to do with your drawing, so just put those out of the mark. And don't.
Audience space.
at about enough. Come on, Pete. Yes, even put in one. Make them quick. Make them short and quick, Pete.
Damn it!
The first one more. Is you're gonna laugh at the first one I did. You'll know it's me.
You'll know it's me if you get mine.
Oh, we got the two. Fucking. So.
What am I supposed to do? What are you supposed to do?
No, alright, see the paintbrushes?
Oh, yeah.
Pick three, pick of the three photos, pick one and one of the four phrases that you were given to make the funniest thing you could think of. What the fuck? This doesn't make any sense. Come on, Craig.
What the fuck?
Who the fuck did I only pee sitting down?
It's a fucking riot. First,
that's a wash. People that are into cars, we can't draw them for shit.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Asshole! It's a double negative for me.
That's both, funny because one of my taglines is. It's a shame you didn't get it.
Wait, so you designed your own insult?
No, I didn't do that.
Why is it riding in a wave? Why is it on a wave of piss? Whoa, jeez.
Oh, I swear to God, I was like, that was
perfect. Holy fuck.
I only keep sitting down.
I'm crying. Boring and as many new slogans as you wish.
Hey, shade of brown. Right over there?
No. Clay, I think Clay and me are the only ones that are gonna get this one I just did.
I don't think
I don't know. If you see mine, you're gonna know it's me.
Are we gonna get censored or something?
What?
No, this is just live.
It's on 18. Okay. I specifically said it's 18 plus.
Okay.
Fuck you. Twitch, YouTube, and Beam.
Oh man.
You know what I hate is you always think of the best one right as time runs out. You're like, oh.
I only got the second gauntlet is
attacked.
Which one did you get, Pete?
Wait, Justin's not here.
Which one did you get, Pete?
Alright, you guys just wrote, like, novels.
I
think I got one of yours.
I hope so. I got yours.
I got the best one. Or at least John's gonna laugh at mine.
We drew the same thing.
Wow.
Did you drop Paul Walker in a tree?
Maybe, no. Maybe, I don't know.
If time is constant.
I didn't get to finish it, so I just put it as that. I was like, oh, all right.
That was perfect. The derpy little face of like, look at my penis. What? You're gonna like spray cheese out of your nose if you keep up with that rate. Right.
Two streak. I'm sorry.
We drew the same things.
No, that was me.
Was that you? That was
no, that was me.
Oh, God, help me.
Well, I'm glad you liked my stick figure drawing.
The face is perfect.
The arms are like this.
We really need to do this with like 8 people though. People we know. How don you magic when Paul Walker guest star on the tree?
That's my quote.
The scary. Oh, it's
like
oh, cool.
I think we have the centerpiece for my full life.
What, that's a shirt?
Okay, we are cancer.
Yeah. I've been disconnected.
I can't believe I did.
Oh yeah, it's because we're switching lobbies. Yeah, I was about to say. Yeah.
I can't believe it didn't get the one.
This piece of shit wasn't in the way.
I didn't draw a picture. I just wrote.
Paul, if you grab me a slice of pizza.
Oh yeah, Clay, you're like half in frame.
Ghost.
You can see that on the screen right in front of you.
Clay.
Oh, all right.
Clay, I didn't even draw a picture. I just wrote Paul Walker's dead. Get over it, you cunts.
Is there room behind the couch?
Yeah.
Move the couch up. I'll sit behind the couch.
Yeah, but then you'll cheat.
I won't.
Oh, you know what? That's, we're just gonna, as you're like, yeah. Don't hit my phone up, thing. Boom! Oh, yo.
By the way, would you like to read the July 2000 Auto Italia?
Hi, Pete.
Yeah,
what the?
Oh my god, nobody cares.
Someone on the internet might.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Is that the Kennedy assassination?
I mean, you could scooch back a little bit and just let him scooch in.
Well,
so then I can cheat.
Yeah, but you won't cheat. You're Mr. Screen cheating is against all principles.
I run over some cable.
That's fine.
He's just going.
It's okay. It's not the only thing he pulls.
He's talking about a penis.
That made stupid.
Every murder party?
I don't play
far away.
Yeah.
It's moving in now. Far away.
So I can't wait till I get a second camera.
What are you gonna do with another camera?
Different angle, and I can just burst the frame again.
Balls? Oh.
What I really need is lab mics.
Wait,
like,
did you say land of lakes?
Is every position away from this mic you get like... Like, you're only going to hear Clay when he's yelling at people, which is fine.
When you sent that thing, I was like, alright, the microphone is definitely over that way.
Yeah. Sit back and... Ooh, hey. Is everyone in? No? No? Who could we be waiting for?
Ford Super Tech.
Right, no Ford Super Tech.
Super Duties are the best.
No, they're not.
How about those new Raptors?
Oh, God.
You want to left feed tonight, boys?
Wait, somebody's got the start button then.
Nope.
I meant to set it so you can only do it through this because if somebody online decides to hop in, they'll take up the other spots. Except for our one friend Jess that did that and then bailed, and then we had to wait.
Aizakuda is a pink sock.
You can skip. That was really shitty. I'm a sandbag.
Sandbag! No, you're a body bag.
Sandbag! Yeah.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Literally just sung that this week.
What?
I have no idea.
We're awesome.
Oh fuck, no, that's not
fight
what I clicked on.
Fight to the death. Pink sock versus body bag.
Get ready for the tree.
Paul Walker, no.
Hi. Those are looking a little dry rotted. No. Oh, you guys, no, you guys
juice
are putting the hemlock in there, and then we have to pick one to drink from. So you could be killing us.
Don't go with five.
Did you pick three?
No.
I picked three.
That sucks, shot.
I can come back and win it, as we found out playing seven games in a row at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, wow. Those still get to play, can even win the whole thing. I mean, it goes for better.
Oh.
Wait, why did I get more than you?
Because you he picked the chalice.
I thought they both picked the chalice because of Dick.
No, he picked the one that Clay put poison in. That's why.
How did Pete know it better than us? They didn't even see the rules.
Fuck.
I know it. Yeah.
Oh, easy. God, yeah.
This is easy. You should know it.
I haven't played it.
Yeah, but you are a gamer.
That I have no idea.
Fuck it. Fuck, that's what I was gonna pick! And then you said that, and I picked Chica, because I was like, oh, that's mildly racist. But,
yeah.
Fucker. Wait, I'm already dead, so.
Let's draw some pictures! Long lost lovers. All this thing is faster than press send when you're.
Aren't you playing? Huh.
Oh. Now everyone goes to vote. The drawing that you...
What the fuck is drawing B? What is that? Pick the worst drawing? Obviously it's me.
What the fuck?
Why are they throwing a rock?
Wait, is that a rock? Is it a rock?
Or did you start to draw something and then you gave up and
I gave up on it.
Oh my god, it's Forever Alone face. Not us either, we're dead last. Wow.
Oh, I know this one. Fuck.
Picked it and then you went, oh wait.
Yeah, it's Groom Lake.
I fucked up. I just had a brain fart. Fuck.
New Mexico!
And then I went, no.
No.
Did you pick New Mexico?
I picked New Mexico.
I was gonna do Nevada and I'm like, oh wait, no.
Everyone gets to play this time.
He got fucking 6-card, 3-color, first time around.
Okay, I've seen enough. So, right, what was the order of the weapon? If you survive, to be invincible round.
Oh shit, I was a man.
Oh shit. No, wait, no.
We get extra points if we figure it out. Grenade, gun, hammer, grenade.
Oh, what was that again?
It was left to right, not right to left.
Ooh, nice.
Ah, there we go.
I think I fucked up.
I just slam buttons.
I got 5.
I used my tongue!
Did I get any
points?
Yeah, I got a couple points.
Oh, only a couple.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
France.
Mars.
Oh! Wait.
He does that every question.
Fuck! I don't
he
know.
Says that too.
Oh, I don't know this one.
I'm thinking it's Italy, but I'm going out on a limb.
Sure. Yeah!
Oh! You're still winning.
Todd's done.
Whoa.
Whoa. You win.
Just don't misspell margarita like I did.
Well, when all these other players get to play along too.
Yay!
Be complicated.
I'm about to die.
There you are. Oh, fuck.
Letters don't have to. Remember to press submit when you're.
No, go back!
God, just type the letters that you did backwards.
Fuck.
Why don't I get an S?
Oh, there's no other O.
I'm so excited to see what
you... Oh, I didn't even damn get it, dude. I kept I trying to write the one. Longest word.
I died.
I like you, but I don't like
you. Wow, so if any of us even got a word...
Yeah. Well, there's a minimum letter count that you need to make, too.
It.
Wait, he's still...
No idea.
Fuck. I should know this. I've hung out with John enough.
It was literally... I just had...
I think I fucked this.
Yeah!
Fuck! I was gonna put that, and then you said sushi, and I was like, tuna.
Wait, I was the only one that got that right?
I did salmon.
I did tuna, and then I was like, wait, no. I
thought that, because I thought that was the outer layer.
No, I'm drinking shit. No, math.
Oh, yeah, get ready for math.
You dick. I suck at math.
I suck at math.
He is a 4-tech. Oh, I'm not even.
Oh, no, we're not involved.
I'd be okay with this if it was like Terry Crews, just like with a slight voice.
Oh, Clay's
change.
Catching up. Clay's catching. Oh no, no, he's not.
Oh, frozen.
It's the worst because you can't do shit for like 3 seconds.
Almost off.
make it around.
Just smack your phone on.
Yeah. Strip sack.
For a second, I thought the negative was equals, and I was like, wait, it doesn't make any sense.
It's funny, the faster you go, the more you're like,
what did I do? Don't make a mistake. Don't make a mistake.
Death proof.
The only one who hasn't died. Now I will die because I said yes.
No, you initiated the final round.
Sock body.
Yeah, so you can make it to Little Big Planet 3.
Chemical.
Obviously, to California. Obviously, to California. You really just pick California?
It's both.
Oh, you can do multiple ones?
Yeah, it's you just have to select the things that are right.
Oh.
It's like a yes or no on each one. Yeah, I'm in dead last. Dead last.
You're a dead ass.
Well, I mean, I am unemployed, so.
You can also pick none of them.
Going for it. Fuck.
Fuck.
Tree walker. Have that wrong?
Oh, I had that wrong.
Oh, wow. I was right in being wrong. Feel retarded.
Wait, how do you? Oh, you. Yeah, oh. You dead people get.
Yeah, extra.
Extra. I'm like, why?
Well, that's how life works.
Who the fuck thought New Zealand was above the equator?
Not me. No, it wasn't.
Oh, Ben and Jerry's flavors. Fuck.
I think me. No.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Well, I mean, technically,
if you get this wrong, this is getting a screenshot sent to Justin Becker like immediately.
But technically, I'm gonna do this and we'll see what happens.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, I was
even
gonna say.
Even though it's technically built by the MW.
Yeah.
That's why I wasn't sure.
I think they mean like origin brand.
That's what I mean.
Fuck this, oh. I got this wrong last
really?
Time.
He doesn't know who the Wu-Tang Clan is, or,
I know who they are, I just don't know all the members of it, because I'm not fucking from Plymouth.
I'm pretty sure T.I. is.
Or Bone Thugs and Harmony.
It's definitely T.I., I'm almost positive. It's just him.
I forget. So I hit Tim.
Yeah!
I hit Rob, too.
Rip.
Getting
close, John!
Fuck! This again?
I think I fucked up.
Do what I did last time, which is wrong.
Oh. Fuck, if I just got one more, I would have stolen the position.
I'm saying.
Oh, fuck this game. I have no idea. Fuck it. YOLO.
If you get it, you win. If you get all three, you win.
I don't get to take the three. What?
Yeah, if I get
steel.
One right, I win.
Ugh. What the fuck? If I got
if I get at least one right, I win. Box of the plane.
But I got the three! I got the three! Fuck this game! Fuck this game! I was ahead!
Welcome to, I
to
last weekend.
I'm not just gonna kill myself.
Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones is shit.
God damn it,
Tim's gonna hate me.
Play again.
We'll come back to this.
No, let's play again.
No, we're not doing.
Come on, let's play again.
This we'll come fun. Back to this.
It's the funnest game.
Because you didn't last with me. That's why you're like, meh. For some reason, this doesn't show up until, like, right now. So it's just, like, a blank screen with noise. Wanna play Bomb Corp until we hate ourselves?
I don't want to hate myself.
Hey, bitch!
Yeah, play Bomb Corp. That's what probably be my last.
Oh, pity. Gonna be your last one?
Yeah.
Why?
I gotta go.
For what?
His life.
Stupid.
Oh, the stupid candy yuppie cruise.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
You don't have to go. We can go. Oh, wait, pay
but
money
it's tax
to go?
Deductible.
Have some yuppie candy.
How much does it cost to go to
the. Well, it's because it's a donation.
Oh, the charity thing, yeah. I like how you're the little shit.
He's got a little shit. Big poop. Pete the poopy.
You for?
Please, order this, please. Yeah, you will. What the fuck is this suggestion?
Then go quality. We see 50%. 18. Drawings before out. So don't be too.
Fuck.
I'll try it.
You know, this is a suggestion, Pete. What you really need to draw.
No.
Because I can see what you're drawing. Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Are you gonna start drawing? You wanna cover your suggestion too.
I can't figure this out. Hang on.
It tells you what to draw.
I know.
But everybody
know.
Gets a slightly different thing.
Yeah.
Even though it's the same like subject line.
The moment when you're like, I think this is good. No, I'm just making it work. Pretty much.
That's what makes it so great. You can't erase, so you're just like, oh, well,
fuck it. I don't care. I don't know what I'm doing now!
You just skipped. I completely forget how to play.
So everybody gets their own set of tips.
Yeah.
Now it's counterintelligence time.
Oh yeah. I think I know what this is.
I think I do, but I also think I don't.
It's a road with a poop. I'm gonna not bet on it. Oh, what
fuck
it?
Off.
Bad!
Yeah, you say that now until you're like, predatory low.
Yeah.
Oh!
Hello?
Already? Oh, never mind.
Genius.
Yeah, see, now you realize what's happening.
I know what it is.
But is it?
I know what it is.
Going once. Yes, please. Show me a
Is it a donut with sprinkles on it?
That's good. That's really good.
This is what I think it is.
I think I know what
you're
it is.
You're going to be... Just barely making a profit.
Yeah.
Like $100.
$100.
$100.
Yep.
Ah, a profit is a profit, my friend.
Well, what the?
Now it fucks everything up. It's a very valuable portrait.
I thought it was the friendly tree.
Oh.
We didn't get the jingle.
Oh, it's at the end of it.
Remember one game where I just did that every single round? I was just like, give me more.
Supposed to be. I just gave up halfway through.
If this is what I think it is. Yeah, I don't think that someone got a profit on this.
If I think this is right, it should be dead even.
Yeah. Yep.
That looks like fucking Saturn.
I thought it said Pluto for a second, and I'm like, oh, Plato.
Pluto, I got this fucking ring. Pluto has a fucking ring.
Well, that's what I said. Fuck it. What?
Why didn't I call the bank for this one?
Oh,
don't look at me!
I know what it's worth.
Fuck! Oh, alright, good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Ruin the system.
I'm gonna regret this.
Look at that little face. Oh, Plato. This is gonna be us when we retire and go to our first Barrett Jackson auction.
Well, we're all poor, but I have a 77 Camaro.
Oh, that's Kevin Davis's fucking ad type M. I just like how it's a little shit icon.
I hate you, Campbell, so much.
Dude, he's laughing like a madman.
Follow someone's lead. 2400. If it's 2400, I hate
$500.
It's 3600.
Oh, at least I got something.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got more money. I forgot I did that.
Yeah.
Follow whatever you say.
Now I got.
He could have kept upbidding and just ruined his profit. If you didn't bid, he would have made a killing. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this.
Don't. Well, because we still have You Don't Know Jack later.
Screw you. Splendid.
Do I get two screws?
I'm so bored, I'm shooting fireworks in my house. Awesome.
This thing's worth like $100.
Oh no, I can't use my screw now.
No, you can't.
I thought I could screw you back.
No, no, you gotta bid. Someone else has to bid. I don't.
As soon as I like saw it, I was like, oh, now I know what it is. Oh,
yeah.
I don't know what this is. How much it is?
And that's why I drove it up.
Oh, thanks for the money.
I thought it was something else worth like $4,000.
The face and then the clock, and I'm like, oh my god, it really is that.
I didn't figure it out until too late.
I saw that. I was like, oh, I see it now.
I didn't figure it out until too late, so I was like, I have to ride the bluff out. I was gonna screw you and then be like, bye. Oh!
What up, Gumby?
Oh shit, I'm hitting a speaker. We're good.
Why did you screw this early, though? Supposed to drive it up, then screw him.
I did.
Oh yeah, you have no money.
And then you just bid on it?
And you bid on it. Alright, oh, are you a piece of shit?
Eat a dick! Thank you. We are now
looking at this place. What? I'm so confused right now.
This is gonna be worth like, fuck it. He's either fucking with us, or this is worth like $4,000.
Wouldn't make any sense. Why would he screw me? Unless he was doing it as a ploy.
I'm not doing it.
You're welcome. You're welcome a lot.
Oh.
Thank you.
I should
have. I was hoping. I hoping people would get a little spooked out, be like, "What the fuck is he doing?" It didn't work. Yeah, I'm gonna be like so negative, but I'm gonna have the best artwork.
Oh, I hate you.
That was my way back.
At least one round of bomb before you go. The bomb game before he goes. One round. For my blood.
Wait. If it is what I think it is, I don't think it's what I think it is. I think I fucked myself.
Oh shit, I have enough money for that! Fuck! God damn it, the loans! Oh my god, I thought I was out of money, so I was like, you can't screw me, dumbass! Oh wait!
Can you really not screw the person if they don't have enough money?
No, yeah. You can. No, you can't. No, no, they don't have enough money to cover it, no. It's either worth a lot or nothing.
Thousand?
Yes, yes, it was a shit.
I'm sort of maybe back in the game. No, we still got lots left. I can still fuck it up.
Sean owes like $4,000 already.
Yeah.
What the fuck am I
looking at?
SOS.
0585.
Looks like a dude holding a table trying to push out a fart.
Man, I
now I have bad credit. I can't push the button anymore.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, I'm not gonna be able to. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, man.
Going once. Going twice.
I don't know what this thing is.
What the fuck is it supposed to be?
You'll see at the end of the game and you're gonna fucking wanna throw something at me.
Wait, where did you...
it's DJ Jesus.
I know that works. I push a button on my screen and someone else bets. I should have left it when you can bet against yourself and just keep going.
It's either a drawing by clay.
That ain't mine.
I like how the chin's just
kind of
like...
It looks like the Goomba from Mario Brothers movie.
I don't know what this is.
I don't know what it is. It just kind of went... One.
Oh! Yes. Fucking... God. Yeah.
Damn it.
You won. You ready for my drawing that you guys couldn't figure out?
I knew that was the friend.
Is there a happy tree one?
Because a happy... Mine was oak tree.
I did that one. I couldn't think of a landmark, so I said I'll be funny and I'll do it the wrong spelling. Greece, as in like the
giving tree.
The giving tree? It looks like a hurricane. Pluto.
Oh, that was painful.
I did shit.
Oh shit, you got a $50 lead on me.
I did two loans though. Yeah, fuck.
Oh.
Good game.
Bitches.
Good game. Bitches. Alright, bomb defusal.
One more bomb defusal.
Before we get in any more trouble. Or there's.
No, bomb go up.
Well, this is perfect for four players.
I think I might just loop that wall.
You'll kill yourself.
Just all of a sudden, be like, which wire is the fifth wire?
No!
This is the only one, but like, anytime, like, dialogue's talking, it gets picked up by the mic, and then it creates, like, a minor, like, echo. Like, you're in a concrete building. Everyone ready?
Yeah, nope. Started.
Oh,
this fucking guy's voice.
Hey, welcome back. Made it through your deal because. Anyway, now that you know the ropes, defuse this bomb.
Oh, I guess we're starting on day two.
Oh, what?
If there is a red wire present, cut the second wire.
If there is a yellow wire present, cut the first wire.
If there is a green wire present, cut the third wire.
What?
Cut the third wire.
Oh my god.
Wait.
What is happening?
All right.
Yeah, don't...
Page two, talk, if there is a yellow wire present, cut the first wire.
Cut the first wire and the third wire. That's cut the first wire and the third wire. And the third wire.
Boom. Okay, we didn't...
cut the third wire.
I'm so confused.
Two.
Looks at screen, looks at phone.
This is why we have... Oh, why are you going to leave? Keep talking. Don't explode.
We'll do it another day.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
Well, we can
we'll
do
it during the day. Now
we can still do it.
Yeah,
we can do it. Oh, this fucking
one. Because there's mod for it, the Elevator of Doom, and there's like 40 modules.
Sort by last name from A to Z.
That's what I did too.
Heinrich and Zuba.
I have Gas and Pabst.
Tom Cody, Orrin Abbott.
All right, so any A's?
No.
All right.
Wait. I have an A.
I have KPS.
Any B's?
No.
For last name?
I got a C.
C, okay.
You got bigs.
D.
E. F. G.
I have a G.
Go. H.
I. H.
Go. I. J. K.
K.
Go. L. M. N. O. P.
P.
IPA.
PAV.
IPAB.
So you go first. Then him. Q. R. S.
S.
Go. P. U. V. W. X.
John, at this point, you probably should be able to figure it out. It's the last one left.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, but you know, you say that, and I'm like.
Yeah, right? You're like, oh, Adam! Fuck.
No, what, playing with Sloppy, that was punching my brain in the face. Don't even think about that statement for more than a minute.
Brian, I think.
You.
Three bombs. Kill everyone in office.
Cut all green wires. Fuck.
Hold on. Page one.
Cut odd wires.
Page one is supposed to say even, not odd.
So two and four.
So cut even.
So.
Mine says.
So that's yeah. So that's.
Whoa! Why did you
do that? Okay. Page one. Wires need to be cut in order from right to left. Right to left.
Page two. Cut wire three if it is black.
Page three. Cut all wires adjacent to wire three. Go to them. No, but go
but
four
go four,
two.
Then two.
Four and
go
two.
To four to two.
Three and one.
Page one. Cut red wires if the bomb's model ends with a letter. Otherwise, do not cut red wires.
All right, do not cut red wires.
Okay.
Cut yellow wires if the bomb's model ends. There's no yellow wire. Okay. Otherwise...
Cut the third wire.
Do not cut yellow.
Two.
I was about to hit something.
He's now... Oh, it's more frosters.
That's
nice window sound.
Just two.
Boy, I'm cutting.
All right. Page one. Prioritize cutting wires in this order. 10, 4, 2, 3.
Page one has a typo. Please swap the numbers 4 and 2.
Okay, it's 1, 2, 4, 3.
Remember that.
1, 2, 4, 3.
And all right, yours? Page one is cut all wires that are not yellow.
So...
1, 3...
No, no,
one,
no,
4,
no.
3.
1, yeah, 1, 4, 3.
Do we do good? Are we three star captains? Oh, but we got more grind, which is just non-stop survival. Someone. Get back in line.
you know the routine. Two bombs. Blah, blah. Don't kill us all. Blah.
How many times do we have to listen to that?
Cut the fourth wire.
Cut all black wires, but not if the wire is
that
second wire.
No black wires, so.
Page two is supposed to say yellow instead of black.
Cut the third wire. Cut the third and first wire if they are not green. Do not cut green wires, even if another rule says that you should.
So wire one.
So wire one and five.
Wait, who else is?
Oh. Wire five?
No, we both get the controls. So.
Oh, all right.
Wait, so, oh, and cut the fourth. Go for it.
I don't know. Do it.
Do not cut the first wire, even if the other rules say so.
Cut all wires that are not the fourth or third wire.
So second and fifth. Cut all blue wires that are next to black wires.
Calling in turn, Isokuda can cut wires next to the white wires.
So Sean needs to...
Yeah, no, you said that, and you guys looked at it, and I was just like,
five?
Do I touch it?
Do I touch it?
That's what I said to the teacher.
Also, the instruction manual for...
Oh, I fucking hate these.
Crayons! It's a smelly wire.
Cut the wicked wires.
Every wire is kind of wicked. I think the third wire is also good.
If a wire is weird, then it is not wicked, no matter what.
I hate good wires because they make everything next.
So two and four are weird.
I'm thinking three.
And one?
One.
We should not be in bomb defusal.
No, we should not.
They passed with 100. How'd they do it? I don't know.
Page two is supposed to say wire two, and page four is supposed to say wire three.
So I'll correct it.
So you're page two.
Do not cut wire two. Yeah, do not cut wire two, even if another rule says you should.
Cut all wires.
Mine says do not cut wire one, even if another rule says you should.
So three.
So
and
mine.
Wait. So we're not cutting two. Then what was yours?
Oh shit, wire three?
Oh my god, come on, me!
You're gonna kill the children!
Wire one.
Page four is supposed to say wire three, so cut wire three. No, do not cut wire one?
Do not cut wire one.
Do not cut two and three.
Two and three.
So one and four.
So one and four.
One four.
So who's...
Who's cutting?
Yay!
Okay. Oh fuck me.
Oh fuck.
Cut all wires except those next to blue wires.
Do not cut green or blue wires, even if the other rules say you should.
Cut the wires from right to left, except the black wires. Always cut black wires.
5, 3, 2, 1.
Cut the first and sixth wire, but we can't, so only cut the first.
5, 3, 2, 1.
No, it's six.
Black first, right?
It's 4, 6, 1.
I thought you can't cut green.
Yeah, don't cut the six. Okay. So it's four and one?
No, you can't cut.
4 and 1?
No, it's 4, 5, 1.
No!
You're supposed to go right to left.
So it was 4, 5, 3, 2, 1. It's blacks first and then right to left.
I'm gonna get going.
It's so early. It's 10:20.
Alright, we'll just destroy your phone to make sure we don't have any evidence of fuck-ups.
Well, you guys are going to keep blowing them up anyway.
I hope we win the lottery so we can get to that point where I'm like, yeah, I guess I'll leave now.
Well, have fun on your Yummies cruise.
Yeah, I'm going to get a lot of candy.
That's why Brandon told me, oh, I'm working till 3. And I'm like, bullshit.
Yeah.
I was like...
Yeah, he's working till 1 at the latest.
I was like, yo, what's the deal with the super? And he's like, not done.
He still needs wheels.
Yeah, I know. And
that, like, you're not allowed to ask, like, that question.
I thought when I, like, saw him post gonna be done. Doing the... I saw when he post doing the, like, the transmission and everything, I was like, wait, you just started that? Like, I thought you've been working on it for months.
I was looking at an LS400, and I know he's going to give me shit for it, but I was like, hey, for the money that John spent, I could turn that and get, I'll get wheels, and then I'll get super brakes, and then I'll get coilovers, because if I'm going to do those, I might as well get the coilovers. Well, now it's going to handle better than John's, but it's not going to be as fast. All right, I'll put straight pipes on, at least it'll be loud. I'll put the 6-speed Z34 transmission, and now it's like kind of like John's car, but it's still not fast. Oh, I know, I'll do the 5.2 liter stroker swap on it. Well, now it's like John's, but now it goes through even more fuel. And then I'll put a SVT Cobra on it. Like,
and he wants to do this all on a pristine mint $10,000 LS400.
Yeah.
Instead of just buying some $700 ship box.
Yeah, I know, right? And I'm like, it's going to be so unreliable. And I'm going to be sitting at Justin's with me like, I don't even want to fucking deal with it. How much?
We're up to about
actually,
grand.
I want to put a 1UZ, just a stock 1UZ with straight pipes and a fucking Celica Supra and just call it a day. And just fucking burble around town in that thing, because you don't need to go fast in it, because you'd probably kill yourself.
No. Because
I can't afford a 2JZ.
Take his 1J. I'm sure you still got it. Ah, there you go.
Hey, that's big progress.
Right? Oh, Dankeschön.
Someday he'll be able to put cars in his garage.
I have cars in the garage.
Just there are lumps of steel now.
No, I need to sell.
You still got that piece of shit?
You still won't buy any piece of shit?
But he wants too much for it.
I found an R154s go for two.
Yeah, they're a lot of money. R154 was worth more than the car.
I know.
That's why I lowballed you.
Don't do business with friends.
Selling R154 for $2,000 comes with whole other car.
Well,
part.
If you put the R154 in it and 1J... All sorted. They sell for around
65,000.
Yeah,
but I probably 500.
It just has to start.
Yeah, Brun Smith.
Yeah, until you touch the throttle, and it's like and hydro locked.
Run all the fuel.
Just spend the money.
See you, John.
Just
crush it.
Bye, everybody. Bye. I'll see you again soon.
Be safe. Get an Avalon.
Yep. Now what? Playing off? Keep talking. Have Peek override in the dirt track car?
Oh god, that's gonna be interesting. But first, we need to do sound effects.
Yeah, I can do that.
Where's mine?
Fuck off.
Why didn't you ask me?
Because I didn't care about you.
That makes me sad. CPU-J.
CPU-J.
Oh. Hoping to bring the RS4 so that... Blah, 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 blah.
Hi.
Do you magic?
Oh,
I'm a plate. It kind of is like a knockoff of Tetris music almost.
Mm.
Samba. Oh, really?
3, 2, 1. Okay. Hello, welcome to JackBox. I will be your host. Here's what's gonna get 6 sound. One of you will be the judge. You choose best. As long as sound effects are in, judge will choose at 3 first and you can hit all. Dally ho.
Mm-hmm.
Judge, select your. It's. OBGYN visit.
Fuck, we're starting off. Shit. I don't know if this is going to be any good.
The games begin.
Decision has been made. The chosen sounds.
Yeah! There was another one with a golf ball going in a hole. It was like, oh, 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 I thought that was
sad bunny. Judges.
Please. So. Oh, God.
Impress me.
Judge, do your thing.
I'm gonna go with the cringy one.
Yes!
Sit back. Woo! Well, fuck you. You can't give him anything.
Oh shit. Alright, let's see what we got.
Here comes the most PG rated one. Things you say at school. Underage girls.
Five.
Sound. Hope this works the way I want it to. Not exactly what I was going for, but
your hands. The fuck?
That was all suck.
I don't know what to say about this. They both suck, and this one made me laugh. Bowl in the water.
We win 1 point. Congratulations. Beat the judge.
I'm a plate.
Do magic.
Do you imagine?
Okay. Punishment for overdue library books. Starts now.
This is gonna make sense. I hope it does.
Oh, isn't
it? I think we had the same mindset on that one.
Kind of hoping my guy's choking would win.
You have now 1 point,
Richard. Can't let you get 3 points, though.
I know.
Use the next prompt.
Fuck.
This player's idea of foreplay. What yourself.
This is gonna be bad.
This is gonna be bad.
It's gonna be really bad.
I don't know. That's so bad. Let the judging begin. Judging is done.
Definitely more fun with a lot of people.
Yeah. Oh shit! Shit, I did that wrong! Fuck, I was supposed to give you. Send back.
Send back.
Send back.
Oh, what's on the first party pack? Oh, we didn't play Drawful too.
Murder Party.
One more. Fun.
Gonna make rounds.
What about
Murder Party?
Fibbage. Or Fib or whatever the fuck.
We will do that.
The Flash.
We will.
If only John's did.
I will have to. I don't know if I still have the bomb manual. My printer's out of it.
Did you lose it in the divorce?
No. I think I left it at John's. I did get a nice set of porcelain. I got also a boss monster. Her fucking dumbass friend Lisa left it here.
Ah, yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Lisa, if you're watching, fuck yourself.
Wait,
Pooh. Everybody's in.
Everybody, Pooh.
Yeah, bitch. I actually like this game.
My name's Cookie. Full connection by... How exciting. Like, you're in a mess. Now, wait to see who dies. Select the category. The 14th of Sweden, he had a tattoo on his arm that read surprisingly blank.
I love this game. Wait, why is the beard still here?
Hmm?
Beard's gotta go. Gotta match the hair.
In due time.
Oh. Fuck.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Saturday. Only 10.
Who did fish?
Just no, in case.
Early. Yeah, it is early.
That's why I did subtle, because I'm like, oh,
things kind of... Why no one like mine?
I gave that one an upvote. I was like, that is subtle.
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 Category.
We're on a couch.
I picked it.
Very good. I can identify objects.
And Hodges' ammo was just when she went down. Person blank.
All right, Pete. Try not to point your phone at me so I can see.
We gotta get you some P90X, boy.
Cool.
He's huffing and puffing over his ideas. Sitting like, you know, like a dad when they're thinking about the next one.
To get DP'd by himself at the casting couch. Oh my god. That's.
Alright, who picked?
You idiot.
Thank you. Wait.
It's hit by a meteor.
I thought for some reason I was like, fuck,
I mean, it's not getting TP'd by Black Guy. Oh my god.
Magic boy.
We.
Weeaboo is picking a category.
Fuck.
Coughing, pneumonia. I believe doctors blank his lung. Yeah,
too far.
Where's the tree? Asian penises?
Peni. Well, I guess that's my answer now.
Come on, fucking hit it!
We all do it, yo.
True. Yeah, that's what I totally meant to pick.
What were you gonna pick?
I was looking at tumor, I was like, that's too easy.
Who wrote fish? Again, didn't you do fish like
that? Because I thought that might get in your head, you'd be like, you wouldn't do that again, would he? Tumor, fish, Asian penises. Nah!
Unused after round two. Time to pick a category. Getting kicked out of the house by his girlfriend. In the house by blank. Eyes.
God damn it. Safty. Safty.
All right, where's the
We're talking with his father. You gotta give some real real answers. Oh my god.
That is.
Who wrote sewage? Just a one word answer.
I'm just going to rant. That many Floridians can barely squeeze through the huge sized door. And nobody can. This is another game we need like 8 people for. Yeah. So like the scores get ridiculous. Dang it. I want something, but I haven't won.
Why is Rihanna up there?
Why isn't she?
Oh.
Putting her house in 2015, an independent woman fires a unique by the put your lies now.
Missed a one word answer over there.
Her.
Oh my god, what the fuck
did you Mr. One Word Answer.
You picked mine though.
Oh!
Oh, fucking Christ.
Wait.
Oh, it comes with her. I knew I was gonna trick somebody with free ghosts.
I was gonna pick her, and I was like, no. These guys put their answer way in before mine.
You gotta get Pete a fighting chance.
Alright, category.
don't care. It's just a game.
But yeah. Yeah, it's just a game. So is Maxi.
Oh, shut up. It's different.
Take it seriously, Pete. Alright. Makes it more fun. That blank.
What? What the hell is Peppa Pig? Never heard of it.
Oh, shitty cartoon.
Supposedly causes autism. A Harvard study. Going to dipshits on
cops. Nazis, obviously, they Nazis.
It's a friendly Nazi.
Who the fuck picked that? Thank you.
Asshole.
He lives in Plymouth, Massachusetts, off of exit 3. We know the truth. We're super souls. NASCAR race.
I try to be serious. I'm like, I don't know the cartoon, so I'm guessing.
It's
shit.
A kid's cartoon.
You never know, Nazis.
Now we gotta play this again, but seriously.
Okay.
Common term for yellow flies.
Fuck.
What do I do? What do I do?
Where do I go?
Where do I go? What do I do? Where do I go?
Where do I go? Goosebumps! Pillow stacking. It can't be pillow stacking. Viagra bonus.
I have
no
idea.
Oh shit.
I have no idea on this one. Thanks, Sean.
You did a suggested one, didn't you?
Nope.
Thank you.
Fuck!
I made it look somewhat serious.
I know!
If it's Goosebumps, look how it's highlighted more than the others.
Well,
it was highlighted more than the others.
Skin. Direction.
No, but if you looked, the lettering was a lot bolder than the other three.
It has less letters in it.
Viagra bonus.
Viagra bonus.
You know, you never know when you're like, there's no way, that must be it. Fuck.
You. Do you measure? You had to make it look real.
Alright, now you gotta be serious. You gotta outwit us,
okay.
Bitch.
Okay.
Thinking not. Put your thumbs cap.
Oh, you got slaughtered.
I did. Alright, come on, play with the...
Oh.
Waiting for host decision.
Alright.
I want to do some guest espionage, too.
Well, John could still play. Gotta tell him to get on the phone.
Yeah.
Or he'd give up after two questions, then we have to sit there for 90 seconds, being like...
Now, where's the defibrillator?
It's the button on the bottom.
I don't have that option.
Oh, no one used it either, because we were like, oh yeah, I really have
it. Well, after round two, it goes away. Alright, Asakuda.
It's only 10:30, cut it out.
I've been up since 5.
I've been up since 5, too. Cut it out.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I have.
Have a piece of
you haven't been up since 5?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, bullshit.
Did you know? Go check my Facebook, shitbag.
You're a 14-year-old girl?
No, I took a... Okay, maybe I am, because I took a video of my cats that I don't own.
All hard one.
Shit.
I know this is wrong, but I really liked it.
No idea. I'm gonna. Fuck.
Yeah!
Damn it.
I'll be right.
Fuck. Why didn't you pick sex toys, you dumb fucking cutter thing?
Well, I gave you a thumbs up.
No one picked mine.
Fuck you, Hayden.
What was yours?
Green corn.
Green corn. A truck full of green corn.
I could go for that. Dude, we could like go hit up like today.
We can do a lot of things. It's 10:30.
I know.
Do you, man? No,
we're adults. Fuck. We can do what we want.
Oh.
Yeah. Think of something.
You want to get him banned streaming? Just show your dick.
I'm good.
Kind of worth it.
I'm good.
Because you know I'd hold on to that footage forever, and everywhere you go, you're on a job interview. Guess who's not leaving for it? Ding a ding a ding a ding. Disorder. Fear. Blank.
Your life.
Sticking to the roof of their mouth.
This is a legitimate hard one.
Use your defibrillator.
Obviously, it is neck. That's Sean's gripe with Jason.
Thanks, Clay.
Please be truth. Aw, fuck.
I think I fucked
is
up.
Is peanut butter sticking?
We're smart. Yeah. We're smart.
Yeah.
Coach buddies! Fuck you, chair boy! Coach buddies! You take your hat off.
Hey, I'm serious.
Alright, Travis Fimmel.
You look like a fucking Viking guy in season 3.
Telling people where the camera can't go. Oh, sure.
You won't get past season 1.
We'll get past episode 1.
Or the diagram. The title awarded in prize a book called Your Blank. Put your lies now. Okay, here you go.
Shit.
This is tough.
This is good.
Oh shit. Oh,
I like playing serious.
Yeah, I know. Fuck.
I hope you fix mine.
Shit.
True.
Yeah!
It was that or umbrella.
I was thinking something ridiculous. Umbrella.
That was a good one. That was, I think that's one of the best ones I've been like, fuck.
That was a legitimate
Birdhouse Umbrella Wife. That's why I like when you have like 8 people playing, it's like ding 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 ding.
Or all point values are older. Alrighty. On after round 2. So,
oh,
sewer. I knew it.
Right.
London workers were shocked when the inspection of Chelsea upon blank flies.
Fucking show writing a novel over here.
Hey, there's a out there.
I don't know how to use the defib.
It gets rid of two lies.
Need to check something.
Fuck.
True.
It was made from years of accumulating congealed fat. The best backyard.
Somebody wrote you a message.
Yeah, they did write me a message.
They're probably not watching anymore, but the chat doesn't come up on there. I have it on my phone. Not on the screen. I haven't figured that shit out yet. Oh, I'm still winning? Alright, good.
A 7-year-old boy from was suspended from eating his breakfast pastry blank.
Oh god, you're lying.
Hopefully it isn't three penises.
Oh shit. Now I wish I had a defibrillator.
Fuck.
Thank you. Please be the truth.
Ow.
Flies didn't fool.
How's he gonna bite his pastry in the shape of ISIS?
Hey, and it's possible.
What? I like your reaching middle finger anus ISIS. Yeah, fucker. Apparently Comcast is doing Comcast. This has been cutting in and out.
Scientists from the University of Illinois, Pennsylvania, Field University, and Harvard wrote a paper authoring photos of your eyes now.
I'm sorry, I'm amused even if nobody picks it.
Okay. Thanks.
Well, we know which one's speed.
Fucking Christ. Probably said wrong. I'm going first. I thought that was yours. I'm like, motherfucker.
That was a good one.
That is a Pete answer.
That is a
Campbell answer.
I thought felines at first, like, nah, no way, that's too easy.
Close.
Pete can
still win.
I know.
Final image. Final you do cheese. It flies now.
Oh, I think I spelled that wrong.
Man, no.
Hey, Pete, is that what you type in the porn?
I don't know. Do that.
Yep.
I fucked up. Yep, I fucked up.
Yeah, I did too. Did you do man milk?
Oh. Yeah, he did.
I spelled it wrong. I did one D.
I know. When we played the first version of this game.
We suck.
That's why I think it's so much better with as many people as possible, because then you get this like weird scoring.
Alright.
Oh, guess you just ripped your face.
It's 1-1 nothing. Gotta go again.
Alright, if you want.
Do you want?
Sure.
We can play another game.
Guess Minaj?
I don't even know about it.
He hasn't done that yet.
No, we'll do one more of this.
Ah, see, he gets locked into a game. He's like, again, again!
Dude,
that's what you should be doing in iRacing, but no, I didn't play it. I played it a lot, I just didn't actually. Players, that's technically...
This is round...
You're predictable. Because some people that applause was tricky. Attendee 2015 students conference were asked to show their support. Your eyes.
Hey, take a look and make jazz hands. This is a tough one, actually.
Shit.
Shake the air.
I mean, women are crazy.
I know.
Women
are crazy.
Make jazz hands. I love it.
That's a good one, yeah.
Fuck you.
I thought it was so funny. I support you. Support you.
But you know what? Thank you.
Fuck.
No way. I thought there was no way that was going to be.
Give him the old razzle dazzle.
Razzle dazzle. I even thumbs up that one.
The fuck? I was sorry.
Shake the hand.
I was just saying, what the hand microphone? What my hand microphone?
So the first thing I gotta fix is I gotta make sure that the notification comes up on the screen when someone's trying to text into the chat. Declaration of Independence! Why do we need a Brendan here? He has a spot on one of those. Oh.
I can't think.
All I see is Eagles.
The fucking timer went off, and I was like, no!
Can you spot the lie?
God damn it, you would have fell for that, too.
Fuck.
You would have like, American Eagle? Yeah.
Because I think he married, no.
Fuck you.
He married a Kennedy's daughter. I was thinking Elvis' daughter.
Like, no, if I put American Eagle like I wanted to, and I didn't fuck up the spelling of American...
You guys were like, that must be it. Jingles.
Jingles. Oh. Zafday.
I got no points again.
You already have an indigestion. Calm down. We'll go get food.
Jingles.
Suck.
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 Dick suck.
Dumper.
Yup.
Suck on the scooter in a your lies.
Come on, my fucking phone.
Why don't you just turn the delay off?
I should, but
in order to
fuck
Oh
shit. Oh my god.
You go out to the Hooter. Catch bugs. Leave.
Suck on that Hooter in order to engorge the Hooter.
I fucking don't know.
Woo!
Nice.
Wow.
I even did the defibrillator. Feeling it was catch bugs.
Cha cha!
Yeah, I got points.
Oh, it's because Angel explained that to him.
Fuck off!
Well, sorry, my pooter.
What the fuck?
And guards my hooter.
I hate you all.
Oh, I wish the world better.
I hate you guys.
Wanna pop up that pooter? Get a little poo poo. Little poo poo. Come on, just get a little poo.
I'm still over here for a bit.
He's gonna cry. I'm not
several Grammy Museum photos, including a pic with Rihanna. Blank.
Pooter.
I can't do this one. What? Frank, that one I noticed.
He's like
for a
stroking
month.
His beard and crying.
Yeah,
what he does when he goes to bed. Pooter. See, Brando was here, he would have fell out of a chair. Oh, is he out of work now, or is he closing?
Oh, fuck that. Taco, isn't it?
It's taco.
Taco! Oh. Alright. I thought you were...
Oh,
I'll pick
back
again.
That's
so
funny. I'll
touch my powder.
Shut up.
That's almost as funny as when we were at your birthday party and you did the Watch Dogs joke.
Oh my god. Nothing will ever beat No Goblin.
Oh, we saw him tonight at Taco Bell.
No, I'm sorry. I was the Bermuda Triangle.
Fuck.
There's a dolphin that's gonna kill the President of the United States.
Secret Service agent building go in front of the president to take a dorsal fin.
You gotta watch that movie.
Oh, that's gonna be our Mystery Science Theater 7000.
That's my
favorite. Hey, Peter. I was thinking about you when I was working on my truck. I was thinking how puffed up this pooter could be.
Oh my god.
I hate you guys.
Why are you hating me?
me. Hilton Chicago Magnificent Model Hotel.
The spring and summer of 20 to keep the windows closed. They were concerned that Mike flies now.
They're worried about Putin Pooters. Come right in, Poo Poo Town. Okay, take a look and... We're taking a country fest and we're pooting around.
I'm concerned about frog.
That's cow flies.
Oh, shit.
Pooters. I'm going to say that randomly tomorrow. I'm going to hate my lips.
Thank you.
Weeb.
We a boo. Hate
you guys.
Hey! Jess, you suck ass. The spider float through the balloon-like webs,
so they... Cow fox is good. I almost want the cow fox. I don't know who did that one.
Frog!
Oh, I thought it said frog.
Cow farts wasp infestation. Frog.
Fog. Frog. Jesus Christ.
Fuck. Go watch out for that pooter. Gets in your ass.
Still win, Pete.
I can be your angel.
Wharton is age during his what you lies now.
Ex-wife.
Okay, I was gonna put one of his three ex-wives. But I didn't.
I probably fucked up.
Probably.
Yep.
Fuck.
You both keep it. You keep picking my answers.
I know!
So you know what I noticed in this one? We haven't hit any of the fake lies that the game makes.
Yeah.
I win.
I'm stuck at the bottom again.
Yeah. Dude, look at that. It's always like 6-8-14. Da-da-da-da-da.
No word back from Jason, huh?
Of course not. He's at Firewater or whatever. You go to Providence, so they put all the fucking giant fucking candle boat things out there and they run them down the river. It lights up the entire
Why
canal.
Why the hell is he there?
Because that's like a super date place to go.
Okay.
Max used to go there.
Ooh.
Wow. Really? The what? X?
Oh, I thought you said me and Max used to go there.
Yeah, me and Max, we'd go pick things up and put them down and then we'd suck dick. Dick's up.
Dick suit.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. Our friend Brando, it's...
Powder.
Oh, I just want to grease up that pooter. Get nice and puffy. Shut up. You're like ready to rip your bell off and go sit on my computer and be like, oh, pooter porn. Give me some of that pooter pot. You can hear things, and then you won't be able to hear things.
Why don't you play the second game?
That was the second game we just did.
What was on the first?
I don't know. We'll do that after we do Guess Me Nash.
Go to...
Nope.
Tedeschi's.
No.
I'm good.
Why?
My drinks and I got a burrito left.
So shut your fucking mouth. We can get Easter candy at CVS. What? You don't like it?
All right.
You're all right.
Great party stuff.
QQ.
This is definitely also an 8-player game. Wait, hold on. Shh.
The bowling video on Facebook. That's like Steve. I swear to God, that was Steve.
I did too.
Holy shit.
Wait till you hear my character's sound, though. I don't know if I'm doing that right.
Okay, who's. What percentage of people? Getting your back. No point. The actual percentage. Okay, everyone.
Fuck JackBox.
Fuck. It's JackBox.
Hmm?
Not Jack's box.
It's Jack.
What percentage of men noticeably sexually?
I believe that to be very high.
Okay, higher or lower?
No, fuck.
Okay, right answer.
What?
Aw.
I would have picked 75% too.
Alright, my guy's gonna go. Ready? Ready?
You could have set your phone up.
I know.
Damn.
Aw. Actually, do you prefer Bugs Bunny?
I do too. But the rest of them are great. Okay. That is higher.
Correct answer is.
Oh!
66%!
He's winning.
Wow. Even when he says wow. Wow, that's a poot. I'm gonna forget about it for like a year and a half.
No,
and then
not.
It's gonna come back.
You gotta say that to Sam.
Well, shut up.
You guys are getting into
I'm that. Gonna spank your pooter.
Let's see that pooter.
Get my face in that pooter.
I'm definitely gonna
pooter, pooter, pooter.
Gotta get that pooter.
Yeah, powder that pooter. We'll get a little zazzle dazz.
You fucking
neighbors. Oh my god, that just reminded me of when I got those air fresheners and your mom liked them.
Was it Black Ice?
No, it was the Ed Hardy ones.
Oh, fucking horrible.
I think I put a whole box back there.
It's gonna be a lot higher.
Wow!
Wow!
Wow! If I just think about how many moms are out there, like, oh my god, my cat mom, look at that picture of that pooter.
That pooter.
You guys see a picture of my pooter? It's all puffed up.
Yeah, it's my Ford truck in the background. Food and Puffer Pete's back there.
Food and Puffer Pete!
New England Surfer has been removed. People own t-shirts that are at least 10 years old. Given Generation X, I would say that's a decent amount. Or is it?
Much higher.
And I am going to go between you.
That would be like 70%.
But, holy shit! I only question that because I like will destroy a t-shirt in less amount. My hoodies don't even last that long. The oldest piece of clothing I have is technically that orange hoodie.
Nice.
Followed by my leather jacket.
Oh, you have the Scott jacket.
Oh, God.
Brown.
We'll have more than over a year.
Quite high. How about 30?
One pick or lower. Looks like an even split. And the correct answer is.
Bullshit! Everybody I look that has a phone, it's like, oh, I have this, this, and this, and this.
I still got Pocket Legends on my phone. I don't think I've touched that in 2 years.
I ate shit on that one.
I suck.
Yeah. But we know, you know.
Powder.
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 Oh shit, that one's obvious.
Obviously it's gonna be Star Wars and Back to the Future. I've been wrong before.
Hey, let's see what you pick. And
oh.
How is Back to the Future 1%?
Let's see the
news
score.
In the news? Come on.
Scott Pilgrim, Metric.
Yeah, but that's a pretty niche indie movie.
Oh, he's been coming last.
Indie movie? It's done by Edgar Wright.
It's still technically, you know, low budget indie movie.
No, it flopped because they didn't advertise it right. Didn't sell. Winner, do you magic? Why are you sighing? You should be the least tired out of all of us because you took a fucking nap like a little
fuck
baby
off,
boy.
Fuck off, asshole. I didn't sleep at all last
night. My little puffed out pooter.
Fuck off.
Gotta get that pooter.
Powder.
Powder.
I'm gonna like turn into this and be like, what the
come on,
fuck?
Come on, say it, Pete. What? Funny. Funny word to say.
What, pooter?
Powder.
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 It's got powder in my nose.
Powder right there.
You gotta get that powder.
JackBox. Oh, I know what we can play. And it's gonna piss everybody off. This is a game we need to play with 8 people, though.
You said that every single game we played.
I know.
8 people.
Maybe people actually decide to show the fuck up.
Definitely gonna give Pete a whirl in the end.
Oh, we'll give him a whirl in Pooter.
You fucking love it, Pete. Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Oh my.
Oh.
Clay, can you read?
Oh, shit.
Thanks.
Oh. Oh, come on. A little suggestion.
That's awesome. Wow.
Oh my god, yes.
That's awesome.
Oh, thanks. Good job, Pooter. You didn't even spell Pooter right. Sam, if you're watching, look up Angel.
Shut up.
Hey, you did my suggestion.
Oh shit. Too bad you don't get points for that. You get like a 0.1 for that.
It's high.
Wow, wow. I bet I was going to suggest knees, but. Nest of powders.
That's dead. Nest of powders.
I guess.
Oh, you.
That's right. Oh, shit.
Great. Cream pie. Gah.
Gah. Don't laugh too hard.
Ha, Pooter.
I didn't do that, that's how I put it.
Go.
I vote.
Fucking Pooter Puncher.
Pooter Puncher.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Fuck off, Sean.
That's what I was typing. Oh, I wanted my turn. I was gonna do Arrested Development. I'll allow it.
Oh shit, I clicked the wrong one.
God damn it.
AIDS burger in paradise.
Fuck off.
Should have did AIDS burger.
Anus AIDS in your pooter.
AIDS burger in.
Alright, now we gotta read it. Pillowcase file cabinet draws special Edward Norton antivirus killer bees nest French vanilla ice cream pie crusty jeans ripped anus AIDS in your pooter. You're making all these breathing out.
I'm tired, okay?
You're drinking Nos.
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 Words are difficult. That's why we don't let you talk to him.
Oh,
What?
Hey, Sean. Dick. Dick.
I got point.
Cheers.
Point. Well, what are we getting like spiritual here? Like door closed, eyes broken. Whale nourished. Declaration of Independence stolen.
Marshall, come back.
Where's Marshall going? He's going to Narnia.
Is he coming back? We don't know.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. I'm annoying.
Going on down on that.
I know it's over, but
have fun with that.
Oh, I got one.
Well, geez, why don't you just type it?
Why isn't B getting it?
I know.
Okay.
Look, Mom, I'm slowed down.
Then B finally gets one.
I know. Okay.
Yeah, that's what he'd respond back to.
Bridge.
I'm bad.
I even fuck.
You see my belly button?
Oh, we're getting nostalgic here. Button?
Oh, why didn't I get this one?
What?
Hippie! My hippie!
Hippie, right?
They don't steal mine.
Oh, you
hippie! Button hippie!
Button hippie!
What? B!
Ryu!
Didn't you see me earlier when I typed it as one of my suggestions in the TKO battle? I was like,
he's big, he's yeah. Black, he's Steve.
Bad.
Oh, that's dumb.
You already put that in, didn't you?
I put abortions in it, yeah.
God damn it.
You're
writing your own destiny right now. What are you going to put? Nueggolins? Nueggolins?
Nueggolins?
Shut up.
Every time I see you, if I ever hang out at the mall at the same time as you, which is a rare currency, Except for the whale. You're giving him way too many points.
Yeah, you are. He has 10 points to your 4.
Why do I get thrown out?
You suck.
All right. Words are difficult to make plans. Abortion, door closed to Narnia. Marshall going to a land down under. The rainbow. But Trickster for kids loves Special K. LOL, am I right? See my belly button? Hippie, Ryu, hippie! Is the best planned abortions gone wrong? Pete, ning, ning, surfer the wimp.
Surfer the wimp. I love Marshall going to a land down under. That's perfect.
That was good.
But we give you any more.
Wait, there's another round.
Nobody ever wants to go to the third round. You guys are like, I hate this game. Sean, why did you make us play this game? Whoa!
That was fun. We're having fun.
Yeah, we're having fun.
He was actually enjoying.
I was. That was actually good.
You want to go again?
What else you got?
We got Droffle or Droffle 2.
Fuck no.
No. Do fucking Spud again. That was pretty funny.
We can just you don't know Jack. No.
Up to Pete.
Or whatever.
Pete's choice.
What do you want to do?
I'm gonna hit you so hot. I don't
care. But what do you want to do? What do you want
to do?
2 hours.
2 hours.
2 hours. Sat on the couch.
Fucking worst night of my life.
What do you want to do? I don't know.
What we did for 2 hours.
What?
What do you want to do? I don't know. What do
you want to do?
First,
it was like a bad 90s commercial, but real.
We could do You Don't Know Jack.
It started as a joke, but 2 hours later, it was like... Alright, I ain't giving out. He hasn't given out.
I'd be like, do you want to play Tetris? And he'd see the look in his eye that he definitely wanted to play Tetris, but the he'd see like the tremble of his lip, and he'd be like, I don't know. What do you want to do? I'm like, stop the cycle! Stop it now!
It was bad.
I could do You Don't Know Jack.
With or that
green
night.
Screen. With karate. Kung Fu live.
I gotta figure out how I gotta get that. Like, I gotta get a capture card for that shit.
I'd love to see Pete playing Kung Fu Live.
No, he wouldn't. He's having enough trouble just sitting on the couch.
It's a PS Move game.
Yeah, we gotta get you running. I can't tell if you're sighing because you're upset with life or if you're out of breath.
I'm tired.
I need to absorb pooter. Pooter punch. Oh.
No, I'll go. I got it. Hey, I'm nuts. I got it. Oh.
Hellmart?
Wait a minute.
Wait, how do
I? How's that the wrong code?
I don't see a code anymore. We might have to go back.
Wait.
We might have to go back. We might have to go to Tedeschi's.
Yeah, it's gonna. I'm picking the game.
Yeah, but those are locked. IIQZ.
If I remember, this isn't the full...
No, there's also a 2016.
It doesn't do the full 10.
I don't know. Well, it doesn't matter, because this will be reference volume. Tangles!
Oh shit, new Samurai Jack tonight. You guys see Rick and Morty?
Yeah!
Oh, so good.
So fucked up.
So good, though.
9 more seasons, Morty.
9 more. I was waiting for him to say, end a movie.
Oh, and by the way, you have to wait till the summer.
Yeah, a reference to,
fucking Dan Harmon.
Was that you? Yeah.
Oh, we get the Szechuan sauce back.
Dude, the whole fucking country is flipping out about that.
What?
Szechuan sauce.
Why is everyone flipping
Watch
out?
Watch Rick and Morty. Don't get
it. Yeah.
Let's see what it
is. Jesus is Jessica.
Jeez, Pete.
How do you not know this?
I have no idea.
Breaking Bad, dude. Come on.
I didn't watch that.
Oh my god.
You haven't watched Breaking Bad?
Do you even watch Walking Dead? Doesn't watch Game of Thrones.
I don't watch
any doesn't watch Rick and
I don't
Morty.
Watch TV shows.
You could be watching Vikings. Don't listen to him.
That show sucks.
Feels great. Remember, the time equals the money that you get. So if you don't know it, let the clock run.
Oh.
Blind tap, fish getter. You even hold your phone like a dad would.
I gotta check my porn.
The pickles? Pickles?
Shut up.
Sweet and sour sauce all over my body.
This is gonna be good. Fuck you.
One out of seven.
I hate my life.
You're in debt, boss. I feel like they should just have You Don't Know Jack. Like, that's it. And then it just has updates. If it was like the yearly update pack,
Or if you just they redid it so it's You Don't Know Jack and then it incorporates all the other games that you're playing.
Yeah.
Like one big game.
Super Mario Party. I was like, fuck, if I had more to read.
Oh. The bottom one. Fuck. Yeah,
Especially the random ones that only happen once in a blue moon. I like the one that's like kangaroo peanut or planet.
Oh, the puppet?
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck, it's... God damn it.
I was like, this is a dangerous one, because he probably knows the answer to this.
I think I know what it is. I'm not going to say it. I'm going to torpedo it. I think it was Y. Pretty sure Rent had the longest run.
Yeah. It's probably I don't know anything about Spam.
That's why I picked B, because I knew Rent was one of the longest, and I saw Y had Rent it for us too, and I'm like, fuck! It was close.
Oh, original runs.
Yeah, the longest, the shortest.
No, I was just thinking the first run. I was just thinking, oh, like, which one's been around longer? Wow, negative pickles. You're like...
But if you get a successful screw...
It doesn't matter in the last round. We've literally blown...
But this is round two.
No, but the final round.
Oh, I know.
But we used to go for who could get the most negative.
If Pete plays the final round properly, you fucking destroy us.
Yeah.
But you gotta get the best screw.
The best screw.
No.
Bubonic.
Yeah.
That's all I remember.
I was thinking of, what's that game, Evolve?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I was like, what the fuck?
I have no idea.
There's only two options I can think of. Oh, it is Fiddleheads. What up? $56 left. Oh, never mind. I am winning!
You got a screw, Pete.
Watch out. Screw reversal, 17 years of up the ass.
I was going to say it's either 17 or 22.
Oh shit, I forgot about the multiplier on that. It's 100 times the time. Holy shit, dude. You got
I hate this game.
This is probably the question you should have screwed on. Yeah. Would have been the one
Thanks, South Park. On the John Denver experience.
Yeah, that's exactly what I
Oh, remember this? Cause remember the 2014 one, the 1-0.
Yeah, the 1-0, and it'll pop out a baby.
There's 1, 2, and 3.
Of course we wouldn't get this one. How many times have we been to Walmart? Or we got the tubs?
Well, the Neapolitan is England.
Mm-hmm.
It is?
Yeah. Huh. More over here than it is out west.
I just thought it was a common thing that just was an old-timey thing.
All right, Pete. This is your redemption. There we go.
Peter Pooter.
Peter Pooter. Peter Papa Pooter. Victor Pepper. President.
Stop.
I totally clicked that and it didn't register. Ah!
Oh, what? Oh. Fuck!
Fuck! I definitely hit that first. Fuck you.
I hate you, Clay. Fuck. What was... Oh, I know. Fuck.
What the fuck?
I give up.
I'm hitting the button.
I hate this game.
I don't know the Almond Joy Maker, so...
Peter Dinklage.
It's not Dinklage. Probably Peter Paul.
I hate you.
Harry Potter. How
nerd.
Do you not know that? Death in the game, Burger Time. Oh, no. Probably Peter Pepper.
I hit the... Wow,
Burger
what the...
Time, Pepper.
Ah,
Peter Pants.
God, I fucking hate this game again. Peckles. What?
Give up.
I think my tablet's registering faster than you guys' phone.
Yeah, cause dude, I would literally go and it would be the right timing, and it would just be your name. If I just didn't say anything.
Yes.
But he didn't say anything. Even getting yelled at.
That was fun.
Alright, do that. No. This is still my favorite.
What?
Time is a constant. If time is... Huh?
Heating up that burrito.
Use the oven. No, use the oven. Make it right. Yeah, but that's a professional microwave. Alright, 1 second.
Gotta stand and stretch.
Gotta stretch that pooter.
Catch it. Yeah. Dude, I didn't start it.
I'm gonna kill it tonight, and then I'm gonna forget about it for like a year and a half, and you're gonna be at like some important dinner, like the boss of Colonial, and I'm like, ask him about his pooter.
It's gonna be Pete and Sam's wedding, and you're gonna get shit faced. Show him the pooter.
Tell him how you can puff that pooter.
Show that pooter.
Puff that pooter.
Puff that pooter.
Do your magic isopooter pickles.
Drunkenly walk up to them, all happy in their happy day. You're gonna get in Sam's ear. Show him that pooter.
Just pooter.
He hates us, by the way.
Yeah, hi, Pete.
I mean, at least we're not just like, boom.
Pete's never coming over again.
We're all there. Oh, you'll be coming when you stroke that powder.
Then your second goal, he figured out what happened too, so we had to throw him in there. Then your third goal, you get that dude, we threw him all in there. You guys are really bad at keeping this a secret. If you think we're bad at keeping secrets, you should see Jeff try to kill a clone. He's so loud. Distracting. Why are you always so curious about closed doors? Don't they have those in Britain? But there's so many of me.
Oh my god!
Ben. Guess what I'm forgetting?
I have gang beasts on my computer.
Yeah, we can't really tell you guys apart, because you both have the same pompous British accent. I can't even tell you're saying that. Just look at anything alike. I'm from all things from the...
Just let people watch it.
Yeah, seriously, not a word. Did you want to see that
a little bit? Alright, let me see.
Can we take this intervention?
You think I still have the...
Yeah, we already have gotten away with it. You never... You thought it would include...
That's why when John's playing and I can hear it over it, like, he's like,
imagine seeing that coming down the highway.
Oh. Nice call it too.
Yeah.
Thinking you want to play Maxie?
Kinda. Yeah. I'm sorry. Blue just stands out.
Gorgeous.
See,
that's how you get a speed dead dead right there. Mm. It just sticks out like a sore thumb.
Mm-hmm. What else? We got Battle Block Theater.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Would it? Eight? Can we do three players?
I don't know. How about that rim?
I don't think so.
I like those rims.
No, the ties are a little small.
Yeah. It's
kind of a wide body kit, though.
But I like the tail of it.
Yeah.
Wingless.
Oh shit! I forgot we have choice chamber. It was at the right time slot. Put choice chamber on and let people on fucking Twitch decide like how we get fucked over.
City car driving.
I actually bought that.
Oh yeah, dude. I bought a lot of games I haven't even fucking played. That was good.
Ooh,
we gotta do Takedown Red Saber at some point.
Ooh, that's a nice color. I'm sorry. That's a very nice color right there.
With the rim colors?
Yeah.
You know that what that would look good on?
What?
The R33.
Funny you should say that, because... It kind of does.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That could have been yours, Pete. Gotta sell that to
could've been you, Pete!
The only problem is that, like, if you plug certain... Oh, shit. Well, I gotta see, PS4...
It's too much money.
Yeah.
Humble. It's only for PS3.
PS4? Actually, I'm pretty sure you can play it without the headset.
Alright, hold on.
You just need the move controllers.
Sorry for the...
Come on, Pete.
I don't know where the menus are on
that's
this.
That's a twin turbo
bald eagle machine. Right here, a palm.
Guitar. Oh, I can
play. Hold it.
Hold it.
San Francisco powder pooters.
You gotta hook up your GoPro and stream you going down Standish.
Oh.
Why not? Just don't show your face. Do it under another account.
Allegedly. Yeah, just, you know, explain the whole plan on camera.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, just fucking...
It's a closed...
Just ignore.
It's a closed course.
Just ignore all that.
Closed course.
It is a professional.
It is a closed course.
He lives in Pembroke.
Yep.
Yep. My grandparents. This is totally not my apartment. This is the basement. Magic.
Right off Pooter Avenue.
Well, that's what they all do. Filmed on a closed course with professionals, and it's them speeding down the highway at 180, weaving through traffic. I'm like, yeah, that's fucking...
I'm pretty sure that people want to see a Taurus handle the corners better than a fucking Subaru.
Yep. And a Miata.
Yeah.
Oh.
Pete already said he's getting suspension done.
Yeah.
He's gonna own your ass this summer down there.
Okay. Write you a ticket.
If he's just gonna become a cop.
I have a lot better chance not doing the fucking civil service bullshit.
Why don't you just ask for a favor? Your friend next door is friends with my cousin who's married to a cop.
Yeah, but that's through Pembroke, and that's still through civil service. You can't override civil service.
Put in for your LTC yet?
Yeah, I already put it in. You're my primary reference. So when they ask you about the cloud,
doesn't it expire after a while?
Or nope.
Still go? What did you write in your... Dang. If I find mine, I'm gonna throw mine in. Otherwise, that's $100 wasted.
Somebody, like, might tune into this and be like, what are they doing? And if I had the fucking USB cable for the right here.
Why do you keep sighing?
Because I'm ready to fall asleep.
No, you're not. You took a fucking 2-hour nap.
Yeah, it still doesn't make up for not sleeping.
You slept last night. You didn't hang out with
anyone.
Yes, you did.
Is the game playing in the background without us?
Yeah, it's just...
Would have been funny if they didn't catch him.
Alright, we might just do controller handoff. We didn't mean to get started, you got started. Oh shit, we're good. New 3-player. Hold on. It's a good game.
Fast and the Furious.
Your shit back. Shit bag.
Powder.
Drink the NOS.
Once pulled
around. Hello. Move your controller. Alright, so you can move yours up and down. Maybe. Yay. Thanks, Pete. Thanks, Pete. Overrated shitbox.
Oh, it is.
I have one more.
He's quite flamboyant.
Yeah, he is.
That's awesome.
Get out of here. Fuck off.
You know who he reminds me of is the Asian dude from that... What's it? You know what I'm talking about. SNL, I'm on a boat.
Oh, yeah.
He's a stuntman with the bike.
Yeah.
Come on, John. What am I talking about?
Nonsense.
The spirit animals. Brendan loved the movie. Has the dance sequence.
Oh.
The Asian guy with the fly is. And always happy. What the fuck's the name of that movie?
Oh, Hot Rod.
Hot Rod! That's it. Thank you. Thank you, Pete. That's what he reminded me of.
We did it, though. What's his name, though? Rondo's my name. Rondo's my name.
Yeah, what was it? Edward or something?
Anderson.
Yeah, that was it.
We did it, Anderson!
And it shows him the montage of doing the flyers, and he just, like, smacks the shit out of the lady's hand.
Fucking love it.
Oh, you did that. Yeah, that was fucking me up for a second. Alright, hold on.
Oh, look, another Mustang hitting a crowd of people. I got a bumper.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not gonna...
Spooky. Well, here we go, ready? This is when he goes in the other lane.
1 second, gotta find the right cord.
Fucking good job.
Idiots.
Supercharger wine, hello.
Here you go. want this as a mouse?
Yeah,
really entertaining.
That's your asshole right there.
Damn it. Let's put these fucking just short enough cords.
Pete's Instagram is just car NBA, car ass, car NBA.
Oh, she dead?
Car ass.
Food, car, basketball.
NBA, football, car.
Random motorcycle, football.
Football, NBA, football. NBA, football. Skittles! Car.
A little watch.
Skittles.
Food, watch. Paul Walker.
Drink.
Hey, shithead. There's your controller. You're gonna have to lean forward.
That's what you said.
Hey.
What are they gonna do with this?
Oh shit, dude, you can select your color. Hey, fuckbag. You can select your color. Isn't that exciting?
I'm telling you, we still gotta do our Halloween costume.
Oh, we have to.
Come on.
Yeah, we should do it
at shit.
Oops. We should do it at the Fast and Furious movie.
Yep.
We're gonna fix that. No, I told you, you're gonna have to lean forward to play it, because you didn't want to.
Hey, you guys know why Paul Walker's not here?
Let's not go room room and come running up. Oh, goddammit.
You look like...
Yeah, I look like fucking Jabba the Hutt on that. leaning over and all.
Go.
Can I be any faster?
Punch you with a dick.
He's already regretting this night.
No, he's not. He's just complaining because he's sad.
I'm tired as fuck.
You're not tired as fuck.
So what are we playing?
Gang Beasts. How do you play? Nobody actually knows.
You gotta film.
Dude, John almost threw up laughing playing one night. We were playing up to it was like midnight, and he was just like, "What the fuck is this game?" I'm like,
"Okay, that's fine."
Hello.
Red
Poder. Who's Poder?
Poder.
Got that Poder.
Oh my God! Wait, why is this playing both games?
Maybe you should shut down You Don't Know Jack before.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do.
This guy's sighing every time I do something.
Because I hate you.
Should've went the right one.
Dude, we should've went.
They might have it. They might have it set up, man.
We could go to New Hampshire right now.
Oh, fun world.
Fun world.
Imagine. I was actually almost gonna ask you if you wanted to, but I'm like, he's probably working today.
Yeah.
Were you working today?
Yeah, I was.
You working next Saturday?
No, but I already got plans.
What are you doing?
No, he doesn't.
Fuck off, asshole.
House hunting?
That and Samantha wants a fucking... Oh, what the fuck she wanted? I can't even think.
What are you doing this Saturday after that? Work?
Work.
What the fuck, Pete? When are we going to Fun World?
Alright, not
never.
This...
In a month? In a month.
Shut the fuck up.
Well, this is in a month.
Not this coming Saturday, not next Saturday, but the following Saturday after that.
But you said you're working next Saturday.
Come on.
Next Saturday I'm off, but I have plans already.
And then you're working.
Saturday after that, I'm working.
3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Wow, 3 weeks. Let's go tomorrow. Nah, 3 weeks works for me.
So we can still put money aside and...
Yeah.
What the fuck, Sean?
Relax.
But in 3 weeks, Maxi 5 will probably be at round one.
Okay.
So we'll just go there instead.
Well, should we call ahead or?
It might be. Well, they got a locator, so you can go online to see if it's up. You just go on the website, and but the only thing is, it might be fucking packed.
Oh great! And I broke Gang Beast.
You broke it.
Professional.
Dreamer, can't you tell?
It's my first time. That's what she said.
Fuck me, dude.
Acting like that, like fucking sick.
I'm gonna hit you so fucking hard with my dick.
Once I get up, and you'll be like,
fuck. I wish I didn't work today. It sucks so bad.
Yeah, but you want the money so you can buy the house that your girlfriend wants.
Do you even want a house, Pete?
I kind of do, actually.
Small one?
Yeah, just because we've got a nice small one. For you
at least a decent home. One. You know?
We haven't got a small area. I think it's 2-bedroom. It's right on the lake. Sam wants kids.
Get out. Get out while you still can.
Exactly.
Ruth wanted kids.
Huh? Yeah, good thing you didn't do that.
She wanted a kids and to get married. Well. That would have been game over. Just stabbed all of us.
Or she would have been sleeping around while you were home with the kids.
Yeah, well, I ran home the fucking day.
Hi, Ruth.
Hi, Ruth.
I like my you like my shirt?
If you have a kid, you're fucking
over. No more Max Tune. If I have a kid, it's over.
No more Max Tune.
Don't have kids.
No more Max Tune.
No more Max
Tune. Don't have kids.
You're fucking a colonial for good.
Pretty much.
You're stuck at a job you want to kill yourself at.
Yep.
Don't do it, Pete.
I don't want
I'm telling you, go get a fucking, fucking vasectomy tomorrow.
I pray to God I'm sterile.
Go get a vasectomy. Freeze some sperm.
Just remember, you're on the internet.
I don't give a shit.
She don't know how to use the computer.
She does it.
It's not until she gets her house.
I use that computer.
She, dude, her clock is ticking. In.
gotta pump that.
She's only 29.
But she said she wants kids by 35.
And you got fucking 6 years to find someone else. Find someone who doesn't want kids.
Just, I want to see how loud the audio is on this. Look at him, he's like Hulk hand.
But she wants kids by 35.
It is bad. Alright.
Getting old, Clay.
I ain't getting old. You two fucks are getting old.
I think I'm the oldest one here.
I'm fine. I'm only 20.
Alright, everyone hit X or the bottom button on your.
Well, the kid next to you, though, is complaining.
Wait,
old.
Wait, you guys are hitting. Wait, stop. Well, no, stop. No, like, I can hear you clack-a-lacking over there. Fucking. Do you want to play or not?
I'm not touching the controller. So you can't yell at me.
Oh my god. Fucking.
Remember the days of Brawl?
Yeah.
Fucking.
You still get your Wii?
I still got the Wii, yeah.
Why don't you bring the Wii over next time?
Remember when it would be like me and Brendan being the last ones in, and then I kick his ass, he gets so pissed, and go right to Marth, like, dude, I can still kill you.
Yeah. Rainbow Road, motherfucker! Never forget.
Wait. Oh, I know why. I fucked up.
What was this talk that my guys thought,
Alright.
What was it? He hated it so much, I kept on doing it.
Yeah, I already know what you're talking about. And it was the same with the Kirby, though.
Hi! Hang on. This is gonna bother me now.
So, you guys just don't have controls, that's why.
The fight is on.
Just do it.
The fight is on!
Just do it.
The fight is on!
Do it. What? Oh my god, why are you both touching it?
I'm not touching shit!
Just stop touching it! Oh my god, fuck bags.
I'm not touching it!
Alright, Clay, you do it.
What am I pressing?
Read it! Element you want to assign to right, like, to move right.
So...
You have to reassign the controllers, because this game is alpha as fuck. So... Right.
Down.
What? Why?
Hit right.
Wait, what the fuck, Steam Link? No, I think it's because of the fact that all these controllers are registered to player one. Hold on. Sorry. He's a faggot.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up. I can't even imagine me being a dad. Can you even picture me being a parent? No.
I can't picture you as a human.
Fuck you.
I was asshole. Waiting for that.
Fucking asshole.
I'm Sean. I drove a BMW. It was a piece of shit.
It wasn't a piece of shit. I drove it until it was a piece of shit.
Yeah, and guess what else you bought? You bought a fucking Miata. That explains a whole lot.
Yeah, I like to go fast for cheap. My car came out after that song.
Hey, Ricky. Hey. What was the name of
it? Mango. Mango's Adventure or something?
I'm waiting for you to go home.
This is a fucking shit show right now.
Oh shit.
Play Pictionary.
Fuck that. Okay, well apparently I'm assigning everything to the controller motion left. Alright, so
the fight is on.
Oh shit, now I have no control.
Are you watching the Weave Insurgency?
Yeah.
Now you try, look at him watching games instead of playing them. This is what I'm banking on people to do. I'm paying myself. Do you have no controls? No, I have no controls.
Did Steam Link crash?
All right, so you're supposedly player one.
Oh, you gotta watch a YouTube series. It's called
Wow.
Lulz, LOLS. It's World of Tanks, and it's fucking hilarious. He really wants Insurgency.
He's not gonna get it though.
He needs a new computer.
I mean, the sequel is going to be coming out for console, and let's be honest, this Project Scorpio is actually kind of good for consoles, because that means we'll just get more people that can crossplay.
I'm not buying it.
No, you're not. But I'm saying, for people who can't afford like a serious gaming computer, and their parents buy them an Xbox Scorpio, it has better stats than my computer. Yeah, it does. Mine's just over 6 teraflops on the GPU.
You mean those elite specs?
That's why I need a fucking Titan XP so I can hit 12.
It's such a waste of money.
So what? Not if
it's
I'm
like
not paying.
It's like 4% quicker than a 1080 Ti.
So what?
For fucking.
So what if you
could?
Yeah. So what? You do it too.
I was actually thinking about it. Because I'm gonna have $1,500. If I buy. If I do build a new computer, I'm just going to give Pete my old. I was wondering when Filthy Frank would enter this stream tonight. Konnichiwa, senpai. I'm a real.
Oh god, he's going for exactly what we think he is. Dude, shut the fuck up.
Bitches and hoes.
No, do shut the fuck up.
This is great for your viewers while we're all watching the phone.
Put it on shut the fuck up.
In any moment, hair tape.
Alright.
They added Nighttime of this game and Mountain Toge.
Ooh.
But you have to unlock it and it's a bitch to unlock.
Well, I know what we're doing now. You ready?
Give it to Pete. Pete's never played it.